All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
I am Fabio Vaccarella, executive chef of Puntino Restaurant and Key Biscayne, and today I'm gonna prepare risotto alla pescatora. We start with a little base of garlic, original Italian olive oil. We're gonna start to toast the garlic before put the seafood in the pan. We have here nice calamari. Now we're gonna start to add our seafood to prepare our risotto alla pescatora. Put the mussels and clams. We're gonna add always a little white wine. You can be generous with the wine. We have a nice Pacchino cherry tomatoes, some tomatoes from Collina. Those are yellow tomatoes, organic yellow tomatoes from Collina, Italy. We're gonna wait for our seafood, our clams and mussels. They're gonna open. The seafood already completely cooked. We wanna add our risotto vialone nano that we actually tossed before with just olive oil and shallots, onion. You don't want to cook together the rice with the seafood. Always want to pre-cook your risotto. We're gonna let it cook for about 18 minutes. I would like to finish with a touch olive oil. You cannot miss a pinch of pepper, just not to make it spicy, but just to expand a little more the flavor. And a nice touch of parsley. The risotto is almost ready. It's just gonna finish to reduce a little more the sauce. What I like always to garnish with my seafood from the risotto. I like to put around to the plate. And that's how I prepare the risotto alla pescatora in Puntino Ristorante Key Biscayne. I wanna wish you buon appetito and happy holiday. And I hope to see you soon at Puntino Restaurant. Merry Christmas.